Hi, it's Tammy with myorganizedchaos.net, and I've got here some water boiling on, or ready to boil, on the induction range of the Frigidaire Gallery freestanding induction range. Now, induction cooking is a really cool thing. As you can see, I've got a pot of water, probably 2 cups of water, a cup and a half, and I turned it on high. As you can see, at 9.5, it just turned 2:34 in the afternoon here, and I have got a piece of paper towel underneath just to illustrate something that I'll explain in a minute. Now, normally I would boil water with a pan this size over here because it is a smaller spot, but I just want to show you just how the induction range connects with the ferromagnetic material that's on induction ready pots and pans, and how it only heats up this and not the surrounding areas, saving some energy, because even though I'm using the bigger burner, this is completely cool. Completely cool right here. So we've almost got a boil. It's starting to bubble there. It's 2:35, so it's been about a minute, maybe a minute and a half at most, since I put it down on the range. And we're starting to get a boil here. Now, with other stoves, if you had paper towel like this underneath, it would burst into flames, I'm pretty sure. So I don't suggest you try this at home, but with the induction range, I just wanted to show you just how safe this is and how it only connects with the pot. This is getting quite warm, actually, just this part, but it only connects with the material on the bottom of these pots and not the surrounding areas. So we've got a good boil here, if you can see that. I'll just show you here. It's boiling. Not a vigorous boil yet, but boiling nonetheless. It is now 2:36, so just over 2 minutes. That's really fast to get the slow boil. Now, I've already showed you that this part is completely cool. Paper towel is not on fire. It was halfway under the pot. But also, I want to show you that when you move the pot off of the range, this blinks, meaning that it's recognizing that the induction ready pot is not on it, so it basically shuts off. And I just want to give this a wipe, and I've moved the pot. This is completely cool. It's a little warm to the touch, but I'm touching it, and you could never do that with a range that isn't induction ready. So I love the speed that water boils, that anything cooks. I like the instant temperature. If we turned this down halfway, instantly you'd see the water simmer down right away and stop boiling. And likewise, if you turned it up really high, then instantly you would see the reaction in whatever you're cooking. So there's no lag time. It's fast. It's safe. I can cook here and not worry about, you know, touching here or burning down anything. It's a very, very neat technology that is just simply amazing.